And for the Blues, it is Sammy Blais, Ivan Barbashev, and Oscar Sundquist against Miles Wood, Nikita Gusev, and center iceman Travis Zajac. And the Devils ahead. And their leading goal scorer, Kyle Palmieri. He has 22 goals this year. In on goal, off the goal post. Severson hit the post as he walked in from the right point.
Right point. And here's the dumping I was talking about by Palmieri. And Miles Wood gets on that right away. And then it goes right back to the defenseman. So a nice little play as the defenseman reads the play. And he's in close quarters there.
Severson, 7 goals this year. Last year had a career high of 11 goals. Rang it off the goal post. Here's a drive from the wing by Gusev, and both clubs go for line changes.
One of the many things defensively that Sundquist does well on that one, he nearly picked off the puck. He comes always right through the middle of the ice on his way back.
Now Parayko dances in, a drive and a save by Louis Domingue. And the 18-year-old never saw Sanford. Sanford comes in, a shot up high and a save by Domingue. Coach Elaine Nasruddin put Hughes on the wing in their last game for a few shifts and starts him as a winger for the first time tonight.
Well, they're sitting one of their better players lately, too.
Now David Perron, a drive and a save by Domingue. Then he waits. Almost puts it on the tape of Jordan Kyrou. Now Kyrou stole it. He's in the clear. Kyrou, a shot and a save by Domingue. And then Kyrou goes down. Earlier, Kyrou was in the clear. Good save by Domingue. He doesn't get very far. Here's Barbashev, long pass, tipped a bit. They say the play is onside. Sundquist goes down. In front, Barbashev, wide open, right on. Save Domingue. Pass block, right back to number 4. Now for Bozak, someone's lost the stick there. It's a Devil player. Here's Petrangelo in the slot to Bozak, a shot. And a save by a lunging Domingue. Near the line, held in by Gunnarsson. He'll pump it back of the goal for Shen. Trying to center one. O'Reilly was right in the paint, never got it. Now Shen does. Back door, off the goal post. Oh, Schwartz has been snake bitten the last couple of weeks. Missed a wide open goal there.
You mentioned the back door play a little while ago, and here's a good read by Shen. Looking like he's shooting, puts it right on the tape, and boy, oh boy, Schwartz puts it off the outside of the net, and Shen just rolls.
To Perron, to the net for Schwartz, a backdoor feed, and that failed to click.
Oh, what a play.
And kept in by Shen.
Strong on his stick there.
Against Zajac, now in front Perron to O'Reilly, and what a save again by Domingue, this time on O'Reilly.
On fire. This Suntra big save is huge. It's right in the leather mitt, the catching mitt right here, and Ryan O'Reilly does the right thing. He gets the glove up, the puck up, everything's good. Maybe a little bit more waist high right there. Maybe got to get more towards the ears. But on that kind of tic-tac-toe play, that...
Where is it? White with it. Kept in by Parayko. Now for Thomas. 45 to go in the power play in front. Parayko, a great chance. Gets it again. Now to Don, a drive. And that goes high. At Gunnarsson back door. But it hit the back of the goal. And New Jersey back at full strength. Held in now by Gunnarsson. That shot blocked to the net, right pad save, rebound,
oh!
Gunnarsson, and Domingue got his pad down and made that save as well.
A great scoring chance. Now keep your eye on number 4. Here comes Boom Boom on the right side of your screen, slides in there, unsuspecting, in midair, nearly scores, but a great save with the right pad by Louis Domingue.
And Perron snaps it ahead for Thomas. Now in for Gunnarsson. And he was drilled by Carrick. Puck in front. Blues go after it, kept in by Gunnarsson, tipped in front again. Barbashev, he scores! Ivan the Great! And the Blues have taken a 1-0 lead!
But make no mistake, Gunnarsson jumping up on this play here, getting a nice feed from Robert Thomas, takes a hit right there in the corner, and now you can see 49 Blue, he is all alone right here, and he doesn't have much space below the glove and above the pad. I mean, Severson just inexplicably soft on the puck right there.
Now Wayne Simmons into the zone. Pass back, tipped on goal by Simmons, and what a save there by Binnington. Maybe his best stop tonight. Bortuzzo on for Dunn. He fakes it. Down low to Barbashev. In front, Dunn, a shot right on goal. And a save again by Domingue, and the Devils lift it out. One from Barbashev. earlier Dunn with a point-blank chance. Karen, this line of Sundquist, Barbashev, and Blais have been very good tonight.
They've been excellent. There's no question. Only the second game back, Oscar Sundquist adds something.
Stolen by Schwartz. Wide open. Oh, my goodness. What a save by Demink. Sorry, Darren, but...
He's getting out of New Jersey's zone, and instead it's a great read by Jaden Schwartz, and he goes wide and then tries to jam it right through the red pad. But Louis Domingue with a strong lick.
At home to Carolina. Now Kyrou in front to Bozak. To Steen. To Kyrou. Oh, what a save by Domingue. On Kyrou. Maybe his best save tonight, and that's saying a lot.
Leave it. Thought it was in the net. And as we take a look at it from ice level, good stop and start there by Jordan Kyrou. Keeps it alive. But watch this pass by Steen. A no-look backhand pass, and everybody in the building thought this was in the net. Look at the knob of the stick of Louis Domingue. He's pushing to his right. It hits the very end of the knob.
And dumped in by the captain. Here's Sundquist getting there quickly to Petrangelo. Wide open. And another great save by Domingue. It's near his left pad.
What a pass there by Oscar Sundquist. Quick enough that Mueller can't get his stick on it. Petrangelo slides in, trying to go high to the blocker's side. An excellent response for Louis Domingue, and then the puck just comes down from the skies, and he's able to...
Yeah, he just got hurt the other night.
They've got Marceau, and he's a left-hander. They'd have two lefties.
Now the Blues with Blais. He comes back in the zone for Barbashev. Back to Blais, to Barbashev. Shoots. He scores! Barbashev is second tonight, and the Blues lead 2-0.
Good play by Sammy Blais to enter the zone. John, you mentioned it a couple times. This line has been real good. And look at the way they open up for the pass as well. I mean, Colton Parayko had jumped in on the left side, and he opened up as a righty on the left side of the ice. Here, Barbashev gets it, and in one quick motion.
He'll walk the line now onto Zacha. Across, back in front, and a shot off the goalpost by Zacha. Blues lead 2-0 here in the third period. Espieler blows a tire. And now Parayko on for Falk. In for Shen. Up the middle, O'Reilly was in behind the defense, but the pass was elevated. O'Reilly gets it back. Now to Schwartz, shoots. He scores! Schwartz! Finally beats Domingue, and the Blues lead 3-0.
To the face-off dot, to the slot, in a triangle has been real good. And this one here, from O'Reilly to Shen. Shen gets parked in front of the net, and he stops on a dime. And then he swipes the puck along with the defenseman Severson, and in one quick motion.
The shot's 38-17. And a pass off the skates of Barbashev, grabbed by Sundquist. He comes back in and drive up high, trying to go top corner over the glove, and a good save by Domingue.
And he's looking around here as the puck squeaks through Barbashev, but Barbashev gets it back. He looked over his left shoulder. You can see that little shoulder check by Sundquist. He's looking to see, okay, where's Barbashev? Well, Barbashev's not in play. I got to shoot it. And that's a quick snapshot right there.
And now Falk back for Parayko. Here's Kyrou into Sanford. Pulls up off the crossbar. What a play by Zach Sanford. Tin's last shutout, November 21st against Calgary. He will get number 7 in his career, stopping all 17. As the Blues win 3-0.